came sometime in February, I think, 2020 in Shala for a big workshop, right? That time I remember you had a back pain. How bad was the back pain that time?
It was 10.
How many years you had? How many years you had this back pain?
1 year.
That time. Now your pain is gone, you heal up, did it come back?
It came back maybe around. The pain will be 2, and then
you mean yourself,
and then it's not okay.
And the pain okay.
And then now, when it comes, it's not okay. So just one.
Yeah. So now you've got no cords now. Fine. Where's your pain? Turn back.
Last time
you
said L2, sir.
Huh? I said L2, So now you know what is L2 or not? Yeah, you know, lumbar. Now you know about the L2. Okay? Like that you got lumbar bones here. L1, L2, L3, L4, L5, S1, S2. So now I'm coming to her now. I'm saying L1, L2, L3, L4, L5. Everything's fine, madam. There's no block there. So where's your pain? That's the pain. Madam, back pain first. No back pain. So it's no pain now. So where is the other pain now? Numbness on your? So she got numbness on all of her. Right hand. Okay, so numbness is what? Something to the nerve system. The nerve is not giving you the required information, and if you numbness, okay, that can also be a sugar issue. Okay, but one side may not be an issue. Sometimes, okay, I'll put hand this way. So now I'm checking now. This is the right palm chakra. Right palm chakra is going. So the energy block in the right palm chakra. Understand? That's the whole issue. Energy block. Okay. Now we take the left hand now. Is the healing one?
Healing one.
Become as powerful as required.
To
heal and condition my left and my
right
palm chakra.
Go.
Stop. So she's healing herself now. Wait. Now this is what we want. We want each and every one to learn to do it yourself. Understand? So now it's here now. Okay? So now whatever block is gone now, and now the size is even normal. Because remember, we have already energized the wand to be much, much more powerful today compared to what it was last time. Okay? How is it numbness now, madam?
2, sir.
2. That's what we need you to do. Understand? So if you really want to help yourself, do bed yoga in the morning. It takes about 10 minutes. Another 5 to 15 minutes to do your whole healing. You'll be fine. So now it's here, size is fine. How much you have now? How little, madam? 0.5?
1.5.
1.something. What do you do that? Do. Don't worry about why is going to go inside.
No, sir. Is this because of the Sivanian
Gate here? You're not Indian Buddha.
No.
You're Filipino Buddha.
Yeah.
What Filipino food is here? I go to Filipino, everything go pop.
That one, no, sir.
You go to Filipino, you're a vegetarian, you're finished. La. Nothing but pork. Pork in every meal. If not pork, then pork oil. The whole thing can run away. It's a way of life for them, you know? Yeah. Normal for them. It's not better.
No.
I went there, I was a vegetarian. Oh, difficult for them. How many things are there? Hello, Pandi. Oh, balloon. You know what's balloon? No?
Balloon.
Oh my god.
The duck.
Duck and chicken, madam.
Duck egg.
What do you do, duck egg?
Duck egg.
What do you do, duck egg?
Oh, egg.
What do you do, madam? What? Salted. Madam, the egg, madam, they let the mother to sleep. Okay? It takes 22 days to hatch. On the 90th, they take it out, they cook and eat it. So open, you can find all the bits up. But you're drunk to eat that thing. There's a lot of beer to eat that. That's balloon. How much, madam? No more. Thank you very much. Bring it, madam. Now, this is what you need to do, madam. Sometimes when you drink, it's not work, madam.
I do, and then...
What work do you do? Housework. You sometimes you write that, no. Call it the mop. Because it's very small. So all these things will affect the whole area, no. Sometimes you can even hold some small thing and chop, huh? Even knife or something. After a while, you feel it's so tiredness in the hands. You know? Because you're holding small part, you know, all this can happen. You know, so all this can really contribute to one side pain, one side matter. Mm-hmm. You know, holding the mop, chunk holding with two hands, you know, but sometimes with one hand, a lot of work.
So, you know, when I feel it in the morning, and then I will take the badge.
What bugs do
you
do? Previous batch also, lah.
I do like this, and then I will just calm down.
Wow, very smart, lah. Put a hand, badge on it. Turn on. Put back. Press the badge, bring the badge, madam.
It's true, sir.
I never teach all this, madam. Put back on the hand. Wow, you have learned from people like that. So you put the badge like this.
No, I will lie down. I put the badge in the.
You lie down?
Yeah,
lie down, put a badge, and then pain gone.
I will go like that.
No. Yeah. Next time, madam, I put magnet, put badge, put badge everywhere.
Then after that, I will just.
Madam, you know something, madam? There was a lady, the girl get astral rape, you know. You know what astral rape?
I heard that story.
You know how many badges you put? 6 badges here, the panties.
You see me?
No soul, come here after that. You see how she does, how healing has been done. So this, remember, huh? All these badges are not just normal, they're all been energized. And they work. Very good level. So you're fine, huh? Thank you very much. So when are you going to take me to Philippines and teach people there?
I will.
The class, my mother, you know how much the black magic is in the Philippines? You send me a message. I will add to you PVH Filipino. There's one PVH person there. We have a group there, so I'll add you inside so you can form a form and you start from there. So you can have them from here, no? Tell the people more to join us.
The Canadian.
Yes, Karisma.
No.
Because last time
in the
class.
Yeah,
okay, madam. Chemo. Okay. But you were healing with the wand, right?
I gave a
red color wand, you know.
I'm healing, sir. That's why when during my chemo, I was just.
You didn't have any side effects?
No. I always heal my chakras and then my organs.
So you did a chemo and then heal all of these things and the cancer went off?
Yeah.
Wow.
No operation.
Really, I still remember
so
you.
Thank you so
I must go back and get to the part where you were healing you and get your red color one that time. What do you think? Thank you very much.
I send you
WhatsApp,
sir, after the.
You never see your WhatsApp, huh?
And then August, I remember August you came here last year.
Yes.
That one is my last year. I want to come, but I just feel like I'm so very hard. So I just sent to WhatsApp. She said thank you for the red one.
You
are enjoying my friend. I said like that.
So you are all fine now, huh? Very good, madam. You know what? I'm checking. Put your hands down. I'm just checking all your hands up. I'm checking, madam. Navel chakra, all of them. Any cancer? No cancer, madam.
No.
Fine. Good. Okay, come. Let's start with the people who are here.